Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Today we are playing the game Minion Rush, Despicable Minion Rush, and we've got two new costumes. It's Cowboy Minion on the left side and the Legendary Minion on the right side. So both costumes are just newly released after the events. So let's check them out. So we're going to do daily tasks today. And here is our Legendary Minion and Cowboy Minion. We are running in the El Macho Slayer map in the right side. And we are going to collect bananas. And left side is the Egypt's map, it's pyramids. So, Cowboy Minion is going to collect 4040 bananas. And our Legendary Minion is going to collect 800 bananas. And the health job is already done. So now, event abilities of the new costumes. The Cowboy Minion got the Banana Wacom ability, it's like bonus or power-up. And Legendary Minion has the Evil Minion. Evil Minion means when you click the power up, our minion transforms to Evil Minion, Purple Minion, and he's going just through the objects, running and smashing all the obstacles. And we'll demonstrate it now. As you see, when he crashes the obstacles, we just keep going, smashing anything apart. Got 1 star. Cowboy Minion has some power ups, like it's 50% more bananas. Absolutely nice, cool map. Cowboy Minion also becomes Evil Minion, Purple Minion, and jumps and use slides. So this Legendary is with the slide. A Legendary Minion is using rocket launcher, and he collected almost 1,500 bananas and about 1,000 bananas for our Cowboy Minion. And our Cowboy Minion crashed in the obstacle in the tornado. Wrecked. So we are collecting our bonus. All of reward. And let's continue and choose another map and another mission. By the way, the Legendary Minion transforms to Evil Minion. In El Macho Slayer map, as you know, we are all Evil Minions. It's a punch. No other kind of minions are available in this map. And Cowboy Minion is in the Arctic Base. Arctic Base is a snowy map. A winter map. And we help us to jump all obstacles 40 times. So, the Legendary Minion will update his task. Find another map and another mission. Oh, absolutely nice map in the Cowboys game. I like snow very much. I hope you too. And the Legendary Minion with its pyramids. And he needs to slide under the obstacles. 45 obstacles left to get first star. And we are going to collect all 3 of them. Meanwhile, our Cowboy Minion jumped and left only 18 obstacles to jump over on them. Using dash pads and coming close to slider. Meanwhile, our Evil Minion is avoiding the tornadoes. Sandy Tornadoes and let's see what is going on the left side. 28 jump overs is done. 12 left, 11 left. Guys, I want to remember if you like our videos, please like, comment, subscribe to our channel. And in the comments mention which characters would you like to see in the next videos. We can show the conclusion side by side videos or just one single video with gameplay. So please feel free to write anything in the comments you want. All advices are appreciated. Also, golden tickets are available in the PC version. We can show you this abilities also. Upgrading costumes. And it's time. Meanwhile, Cowboy Minion got off the first star. 14 jump overs left. And Legendary Minion took 5 slide under obstacles left, and he does not have any stars. By the way, the minion ability is ready. And let's create it. Absolutely nice new costumes. I'm pretty sure everyone was missing this new costumes and new abilities. Thanks to all friendly minions. Cute little Panamax collectors. The minion visits the secret area. It's running through the pyramids. So many golds and treasure. And the third star. The second star collected by the Cowboy Minion. And the Legendary Minion is going close to complete the first task. Collect the banana doublers. Banana Raccoon. Scientist is friend minions. And what's going on the right side? Every minion just running. And I think that's all for today. Thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned. Goodbye. We'll be right back.